most of the time, when we face different situations, we would ask ourselves, are we in a test? To be tempted by the sin we're about to commit, or have committed? And we ask God, why me? Let me ask you this, did God really put you to the test, or not? If you're familiar with the story of Job, did God put him to the test? In today's reading, James chapter 1 verses 13, never say God is tempting me, as God is never tempted by evil, and he never puts anybody to the test. We are in a test simply because we are attracted and seduced by our own wrong decisions. In Mark chapter 8 verse 11, the Pharisees demanded Jesus to show proof that he is the Son of God. Even though Jesus has done a lot of miracles, he can never be satisfied. Later, when Jesus was with his disciples, he said to them, beware of the yeast of the Pharisees and of Herod. You might ask me, yeah, I get it, but what does that even mean? As we know, many things in the Bible represent something and holds a different meaning altogether. For me, when the yeast came to view, all I can think of is baking. But what Jesus meant was, he asked us to be aware of the unbelief, the false teachings, and leavings of the Pharisees. They are unwilling to receive the good news of the kingdom, lack of faith in God, and his works through Jesus. So we ask ourselves, when do we struggle most with the unbelief? What can we do to help us to trust more in Jesus?